still waiting for the rice to be ready, innit? Declan's not signed.
Oh, the rice ain't cooked yet.
No, nah, bro.
The rice people is cooked, just come out the kitchen.
People with sauces keep telling me, yes,
the rice is cooked, it's just not out of the kitchen.
All right, it's all done. All done.
Yeah, I need flag.
What?
I need a scarf, flag, shirt, scarf, something. I need something.
But that makes it official, but it's officially signed and everything's done.
This is PTSD talking.
Boy,
nah, it's done.
We're here to say with Timber. Timber's all but done.
All of both of them done deals, 100% completed.
You're allowed to tell us this time, yeah?
They're 100% completed, both deals.
Wow. Gilliam doesn't get here.
The Daz stamp of approval.
Come on. All right. We'll see. I'm sure it is. Everyone's talking as if it's done. I even saw Ark on the Guardian today and the guy was basically talking like it's done. I think they've purposed. I saw a picture, but these days it's hard. I need to send it to you. You probably know. These days it's hard. With my untrained eye, what's photoshopped, but it looks like he's in the, you know, that blue training kit they're in Adidas, in the Adidas Center in Germany. Like he's saying hello to someone and he's in that kit, some mad number 40 something. So, but I was like, well, these days you can do wonders.
It's definitely photoshopped. I think I've seen the one you're talking about. He's not in Germany either. He's back on holiday.
Yeah, see, there you go.
Have you not got 41 is his number though. That's his number that he has.
Oh, is it? I'll bet that have got a decent squad number for him, but if he's going
to
take 41.
That would be a tough photoshop then. I need to show you because that would be a tough photoshop to put on that top, unless they found someone who's white as well, who wears 41 Arsenal, and then just put his. When I show you the photo,
they could easily change the colour of the jersey he's wearing.
That's what I've seen. I've seen the West Ham version of the photo. It was in the West Ham kit, and they just.
Hey, you Photoshop people, allow it, man.
it makes a good content.
They want the content. It makes a good content. And clicks, isn't it?
Yes, sir. Timber's all but done as well, apparently. So,
is Timber a dedicated right back?
I
wouldn't say dedicated.
Well, it's 2023, isn't it? So, if you're a right back.
You're
an inverted right back that sometimes plays on a Sunday in the middle, and then on a Wednesday you do something. I think that can play football.
I think he's played more time centre back for Ajax than right back though. So.
Where do we think he's? Do we think he's going to go straight in the team? And if so, where?
I don't think it'd be. I don't think that'd be fair on Ben White. So it depends on how preseason goes, isn't it?
He cares about fair, bro.
But that's how it works. If first preseason game when he plays his strongest team, he's going to play Ben White, and then if Ben White F's up, then. Yeah, in comes
to. So if we think about what he might want to do in terms of when we've got the ball and Zinchenko tucks in and it becomes a bit of a free, I think that's where they think he'll excel on the right of that free when we've got the ball. Zinchenko tucks in, him and Rice, and then. So if he's good on the ball, like Ben White's done well, but let's be honest, on the ball, it was a growth area for him. So if Timber's naturally good on the ball, then he's already. And he's meant to be aggressive, he's meant to be fast, blah, 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 blah. But you're right. There's a little bit of a pecking order. But I don't care for that.
With Arteta, I don't think so. I think if he thinks Timber's better for the job, Timber's going to go in. Remember the same thing happened last season when Zinchenko came in. People were thinking, Turney, is he going to play? He just knocked straight out. Straight out of the team.
Who did you say?
He said Turney.
Okay, cool. whenever I say who, sometimes people are like, no, you're reaching.
It's 5 minutes.
I said Turney.
It's been 5 minutes.
Straight away, it was at the team. So with Arteta, it's different.
Yeah, fair enough. We'll see. It's nice to be talking about deals with Arsenal a little bit earlier in the season.